Dancing sensation Nora Fatehi has tested positive for COVID-19. She took to her Instagram story today and shared the news with her fans. She told that her condition is bad and she is bedridden for the last few days. She wrote, "Hey guys, unfortunately I am currently battling COVID. It has honestly hit me real hard. I have been bedridden for a few days now under doctor's supervision." The 29-year-old actor added, "Please stay safe guys, wear your mask, it's spreading fast and can affect everyone differently. Unfortunately, I have reacted badly to it. This could happen to anyone. Please be careful. I'm working on recovering at the moment. That's all that matters right now. Nothing is more important than your health. Take care, stay safe." Nora is currently in news for her latest song, Dance Meri Rani, sung by and also featuring Guru Randhawa. It is their second collaboration after Nach Meri Rani that was released in 2020. In 2021, Nora was seen in films like Satyamev Jayate 2 and Bhuj, The Pride of India.